The Libyan people, men and women, have stood firm against them.
As his supporters celebrated, he tried to refute suggestions the rebels control most of Tripoli.
We will have a tour in that city of Tripoli, especially those alleged hot zones, and you will see by yourself what is happening. And I want to confirm to you that these places are calm and safe.
He then is in the Libyan capital. The whereabouts of his father are unknown. Dominic Kane, BBC News.